The Civil War continues here in Corvallis, Oregon. To throw with plenty of time to Verdell. And Verdell is into the end zone for a Dutch touchdown. Brandon Schooler threw a nice block. To punch it in. Verdell straight ahead. Touchdown. So he has a touchdown catch to go with a touchdown run. Verdell. And a 20-0 advantage
for down the field.
Pick up of 41 yards from the 23 of the Ducks for the end zone in the corner. And just out is Timmy Hernandez.
Receiver had possession of the ball. His left foot was down. Touchdown.
250 rushing yards as a team for the Ducks. And added to it, it's a CJ Verdell touchdown. It's fourth of the day. CJ Verdell is in for his fifth touchdown today.
Five touchdowns in a rivalry game. This is a performance that he will never forget.
The Oregon Ducks dominate to take the 122nd meeting over Oregon State in the Civil War.